Hello everyone, this is Dr.Durgaprasad Reddy, Professor and Head, Vydehi Institute of Cardiac Sciences, Vydehi Hospital. Usually the heart is always, you know, that's a very vital organ which pumps blood to all parts of the body. The person who is brain dead, but his vitals are still working on a supportive measures like ventilator and inotropes. Only those donors are only fit for heart transplant. Unlike other organs like liver, kidney and pancreas, where a live donor donation is possible. But in heart, it is always a deceased person who is brain dead. That means the heart is still functioning, but his brain is completely dead. And it has to be certified by 3 or 4 people saying that the patient is brain dead. Then he is suitable for donating the heart. And that heart should be free of heart disease. It should be free of chronic infections. And it should be a young heart. And the heart should not be damaged. You know, the heart function should be good. Suppose, think for an example, patient is of 30 years old and he's a chronic smoker. You always do a coronary angiogram to see his coronaries are all right. Anyone who is above 40 years, definitely do a coronary angiogram to see he doesn't have any coronary artery disease.